either the monitor is calibrated or not, the projector is good enough or not. Sure, the best option would be to print it, to show it, to have the courage to show it and allow others to become critic about it, because when you put it online, it no longer belongs to you. Sure, you have the copyright, but it belongs to the world to either like it or not, to discuss it, to reject it, to whatever. I think they should be also in print version, so that people can have the feeling, look at them, turn them upside down. It depends on each photographer.
Do you think that printed